Hello kids, good to be back amongst you. This is our first class of English and writing of third evaluation related to nursery class students. As you all remember, I had taught you how to write the 26 letters of English alphabet in their respective capital form across several classes of both first and second evaluation. In today's class, we are going to learn how to write the cursive small letter A, cursive small letter B, cursive small letter C, and the cursive small letter D. Apart from this, I will also show you how to match the capital form and the cursive form of similar letters. Sounds interesting, kids? Well, let me show you how each of the 26 letters of English alphabet looks in their cursive form. Let's begin. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Kids, ensure to keep your English workbook, pencil, eraser next to you before we start our class today. Kids, I would like you all to open page number 2 of your respective English workbook. And I want each of you to write today's date on the dotted lines given at the bottom left hand corners of both page 2 and page 3. Now tell me, which letter is this? Yes, this is the cursive small letter A. So kids, write along with me. We will start from the third line and make a right slanted line like this and go down a bit like this. Next, form a circle like this and finally make a small curve to form the letter A. Now tell me, which letter is this? Yes, this is the cursive small letter B. We will start from the third line and go upwards like this till we reach over here and then make a curve in the reverse direction like this till we reach over here and make a small curve to form the letter B. Now tell me, which letter is this? Yes, this is the cursive small letter C. We will start from the third line and make a right slanted line like this and go down a bit like this. Next, form a right curve like this to form the letter C. Now tell me, which letter is this? Yes, this is the cursive small letter D. Let us start from the third line and make a right slanted line like this. Next, form a curve like this and go upwards till here and come back along the same line like this and finally make a small curve to complete the letter D. Again, A, B, C, D, A, B, C, D, B, C, D, A, B, C, D, A, B, C, D, A, B, C, D. Kids, I want all of you to move over to the adjoining page, that is page number 3, where I will show you how to match the capital form and the cursive form of similar letters. So the first letter on the left hand side is A. Now concentrate on the 4 letters on the right hand side of this rows. Now tell me, is this the letter A? No, this is not the letter A. Now tell me, is this the letter A? No, this is not the letter A. Is this the letter A? No, this is not the letter A. Is this the letter A? Yes, this is the letter A. So then let us draw a slanting line to match these letters. Isn't this interesting, kids? Similarly, let's match the remaining 3 letters given on the left hand side with the letters on the right hand side. The second letter on the left hand side is B. Now tell me, is this the letter B? No. Is this the letter B? No. Is this the letter B? Yes. So then let us draw a slanting line to match these letters. The third letter on the left hand side is C. Now tell me, is this the letter C? No, this is not the letter C. Is this the letter C? Yes. So then let us draw a slanting line to match these letters. The fourth letter on the left hand side is D. Now tell me, is this the letter D? No, this is not the letter D. Is this the letter D? No, this is not the letter D. Now tell me, is this the letter D? Yes, this is the letter D. So then let us draw a slanting line to match these letters. Well, that's all for today. I want all of you to sincerely practice writing the letters on page number 4 and 5 in your respective English workbook. These are going to be your homework for today.